did today. All right, I'm expecting guys to lock in and be ready to go, know exactly what we want to get done offensively and defensively. I had too many guys not understanding what we're
doing. The beat was supposed to drop right there. The beat was supposed to drop right there. The beat was supposed to drop right there. I send this one out to my right hand man, or men's, or women's, the whole crew, real fan. We could count the dough or kick a flow or chill out watching videos or acting really silly, yo, but really though, all I could end. Whether at the bar with superstars or cruising in a trooper car, I really don't care who you are, all I really need is a friend. Have trust and you can't hang with us. We respond to those who show respect with respect. We respond, we connect on the same deck, same intellect. My man, never shifty things quickly if you can't understand. We boys, we boys, we can stand on the corner with a hat.
When we get in our offense, I got too many guys trying to do too much. We're sharing the ball. It's just we got certain guys that are trying to do too much, man. I don't need it. We have too many playmakers on this team. And then defensively, man, we're still not there. You got to do a lot more talking, man. You guys got to do a lot more playing together. JR, where are you?
Yeah, his class.
Yo, man, I really think JR is practicing well, man. I like his energy. I like what he's doing. I like his positive. I like how he's positive with guys. Okay, I do appreciate that. But some other guys in this huddle could do the same, man. And just quite frankly, other guys got to step up, start to play better. And tomorrow, you're going to really start to see, like, where you stand. We start the scrimmage tomorrow, you'll know where you're staying at. All right, and again, man, if we're going to turn the ball over, I'm going to take those guys out. No, I'm not going to play those guys. You guys got it?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Guys, make sure you introduce yourself to the Ireland kids. Hey, last thing, again, you guys never know who's in the crowd. So the gentleman that brought this team over, he's a scout overseas as well. So he's like, hey, coach, you got some guys that I can help get overseas, Spain, Italy, Ireland, Iceland, Greece. Okay, those are things that he can help you guys get over. So some of you guys that practice like you didn't know what the fuck you were doing today, excuse my French. Okay, that you're on display, not me. Okay, so just understand, you never know who's in the gym. Let's go. We're back at 2:30. For a walk,
they
only want to be your friend because of what they overheard. I send this record to the well-respected friends that I've collected. I hope I am what you expected. Check it. We could count the dough or kick a flow, but chill out watching videos or acting really silly.